6 years old, a little too used to being alone. Another new mom and dad, another school, another house that'll never be home. When people ask him how he likes this place, he looks up and says with a smile upon his face, this is my temporary home. It's not where I temporary home. It's not where I belong. Windows and rooms that I'm passing through. This was just a stop on the way to where I'm going. I'm not afraid because I know this was my temporary.
Sometimes late at night, I lie awake and watch her sleeping. She's lost in peaceful dreams, so I turn out the lights and lay there in the dark. And a thought crosses my mind, if I never wake up in the morning, would she ever doubt the way I feel about her in my heart. If tomorrow never comes, will she know how much I loved her? Did I try in every way to show her every day that she's my only one? And if my time on earth were through, she must face this world without me. Here's the love I gave.
Looking back on the memory of the dance we shared beneath the stars above, for a moment all the world was right, and how could I have known that you'd ever say goodbye? And now I'm glad I didn't know the way it all would end, the way it all would go. Our lives are better left to chance. I could have missed the pain, but I'd have had to miss the dance. Moment, wasn't I the king? But if I'd only known how the king would fall, hey, who's to say? You know I might have changed it all. And now I'm glad I didn't know the way it all would end, all would go. Our lives are better left to chance. I could have missed the pain, but I'd have had to miss the dance. Yes, my life is better left to chance. I could have missed the pain, but I'd have had to miss the dance.
Your number in my phone, and even though you don't know or listen, I still call and wait till the tone, just to hear you say leave a message. Since you've been gone, I've had to find different ways to grieve. There's days that I don't even want it on my mind, but tonight I'm weak, so I'm gonna pull out pictures, ones with you in them, laugh and cry a little while reminiscing by myself. I can't help that all I think about is how you were taken way too soon. It ain't the same here without you. I gotta say, missing you comes in waves, and tonight I'm drowning. Yeah, I know you're see you again, but it's killing me we can't be face to face. I miss my best friend, so tonight I'm gonna pull out pictures, ones with you in them. Laugh and cry a little while reminiscing by myself. I can't help that all I think about is how you were taken way too soon. It ain't the same here without you. I gotta say, missing you comes in waves, and tonight I'm drowning. So tonight I'm gonna pull out pictures, ones with you in them. Laugh and cry a little while reminiscing by myself. I can't help that all I think about is how you were taken way too soon. It ain't the same here without you. I gotta say, missing you comes in waves, and tonight I'm drowning. Tonight I'm drowning.
You explain the infinite. girl could ask for. I love you so much, Alicia. Thank you for making the best food. Then it says, do you like my spaghetti? Of course. Thank you for being the funniest person I know. Well, what did one wall say to the other? I'll meet you at the corner. Thank you for watching movies with me.
Do you notice the sash?
Thank you for bringing me joy, for tossing her in the air. Thank you for the cat you got me. Happy cat day, Alicia. I'm going to call her babies. And thank you for showing me unconditional love. I love you so much. I feel like a librarian. Thank you for all the hugs you give me. I just love the stash.
Pre-school teacher, you're right.
Thank you for being there when I was upset. What's the matter? Nothing's there. Thank you for always wiping away my tears. Oh, don't cry, Alicia. I'll help you. Thank you for listening to all my stories. I can't believe that. You wouldn't believe what happened next. Thank you for introducing me to pickles. Oh, I knew that one had to be.
Yeah, I was gonna say that one.
Thank you for letting me know you love me. Just calling to let you know I love you. I love and miss you. He's got his, he was working. So he had his. Thank you for believing in me. Woo, straight A's. I knew it already. Bought the cake. Thank you for finding the things I have lost. He's got the teddy bear thing up on top of the. There. Thank you for getting me every book I want. May I have this one too? Sure, add it to the pile. Thank you for letting me be myself. Looking good. Tearing stuff. Thank you for coming to my band functions. Woo, Alicia, you're so talented. Thank you for teaching me finances. I don't understand. And then you're saying, I'm losing my mind.
What do you got, boy?
Thank you for being the drainer of clogged drains. When you live with three women, there's bound to be a lot of hair. Here we go again.
Here we go again.
Thank you for being my hero. You have always you had the best style.
Where's Waldo?
Where's Pedro? That's what I was telling her. Thank you for being such a hard worker. Thank you for always pushing me to achieve my dreams. I knew you could do it, Alicia. Thanks, Dad. Most of all, thank you for being my dad. There are never enough words to describe your appreciation for someone you love and look up to. I hope some of these things I've mentioned made you smile, reminded me of how good of a father you've been. Like I said, I could not have asked for a better father to take care of me and show me how life works and never giving up on me. You're one of the most caring people I've ever known. Know that you have had a huge impact on my life, and I would not have wanted anyone else to call Dad. I love you so much and look forward to more memories.
Are you surprised, Ron, at all?
Happy birthday!
Cheese.